know how many energy tanks. We got 5 energy tanks. How many lives? 0 lives. Oh, no. At least these things don't move, these wheels. Oh, spoke too soon again. There we go, life. I'm a pro, okay? That's how I did that. I'm super good. Move it! Oh no, not these guys. Oh, I hate these guys. That works. Oh, I grabbed it. I didn't mean to grab it. And grabbed it again. Oh, that was stupid. Ugh. Man, I keep forgetting to do that. Oh, this is not cool. I'm not gonna beat that guy. I could probably use P-Stone over and over again on the ladder. Probably kill him. Yeah. Not again. Ow. Gyro Man, but I'm not positive. But I'm feeling Gyro Man, you know, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling that's what he's weak against. Although I don't know for sure. It is, it is. No energy tank used. No energy tank used. Come on. No need for energy tank. Ugh. One more. Yes! Yes. Ah. Let's go ahead and grab that. Good old rush coil. We got 7 energy tanks. 7. You know, we're pretty much set for Wily. I'd like to see Wily try to beat me now. Thank you. C-kick here. Charge kick. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I'm getting hurt. Okay, Starman. Oh, I forget who Starman's weak against. Ugh, I gotta remember for a second. G-Hold? No, that would be... Was it CI? No. What was it? Be G-Hold. It wouldn't be G-Hold. I would remember that. Oh, it's Wave. Dying. Man. Couldn't remember what he was weak against. It was crazy. Now you must be weak against Gravity Hold, because you were the first person I fought, I believe. Oh, I don't have any more energy left. Should have known. Okay. Yeah, but I believe I prefer to fight this guy the old-fashioned way. I know he's weak against P-Stone, but... I managed to do better if I just... fight him the old-fashioned way. Could you stop that? Forget that. Go ahead and use P-Stone. Alright. Napalm Man, what are you weak against? I forget. Ugh. It's not C-Kick, it's not G-Hold, it's not P-Stone, it's not S-Crash. It could be CI. It is CI. One more. I believe it's Gyro-Man here. At least that's what I remember. If I press up when Gyro-Man's up in the air, it goes up. It was kind of close. forget how to beat this. Oh, I remember. Not that complicated. Ready. Nothing but frustrating now. There we go. It works. Okay. Got one life. Try to. For here, I think I'm just gonna try to beat him the old fashioned way. For this part, anyway. Here, I think I'm just gonna try to figure out what he's weak against. Try a little CI and see what happens. Okay. Okay, I get that. So he'll shoot something on the ground, and I gotta jump. CI did hurt him. There's some that'll hurt him more, though. Not that. Let's try P-Stone. No. And last but not least, S-Crash. Let's try that. Okay. I didn't even get to shoot it. Alright, let's just go with the regular Omega Buster. I'm most comfortable with that. Yeah, look, it pretty much does the most damage, so I'm good with that. needs to go down where I can see him. Alright, I might have to get the gyro attack out to hit him now. Not too happy about that. I missed. I was feeling he was gonna land right on top of me, so I started moving. I was so right. Ugh, that's really annoying. He probably has a pattern, but I don't know what that pattern is, so I can't go with that. Ugh. Try to get out of there. It happened so quickly, though. Is that it? I guess so. Interesting. Yeah, that's it. Wasn't so bad. That ending wasn't really that difficult. I mean, I did have a ton of energy tanks, but still. I thought that was going to be another Dr. Wily boss after that UFO thingy, but I guess not. Well, I'm just gonna let the credits roll, but I'm not gonna talk anymore. Once the credits finish, I'm gonna stop the recording. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time from next Let's Play of Mega Man 6.